Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel, and I'm from Team Web Touch. And into this video I'm gonna show you how to download and install Skype for your Windows. If you are a Windows user, this video might help you to complete your process. So guys, remember that if you do not have any Skype account yet, you can simply visit our description to create a free account of Skype. To complete this process, first of all you need to open up your browser, and from your browser you need to search Skype download. And here you can see several links, but we need to go the official link of Skype. This is skype.com/en/get-skype, and open it in a new tab. That tab is loading, and here you can see the several tab here, and this for mobile, this for tablet. As we are looking for desktop or laptop, so you need to click get Skype for Windows. When you click, it will take some time to complete the process. Now you are showing, and you can see the file size is 5 15 and 5, and when you click save file, then your file will automatically start downloading. Now you can see the file is downloading here. So guys, please remember that we have another video on Skype, how to create a Skype account, where you can easily create a free account of Skype. And so to create a free account, you can simply visit our description. And if you are having any trouble with Skype, we have some video on our YouTube channel, so please check our YouTube channel so you can gain something about Skype. So if you have any question on Skype, just make a comment below. We would love to answer your question. So thanks for watching.